Apologies for the inconvenience. I mean, Gindows did not start successfully. Recent hardware or software seems to have cursed this. If your computer stopped responding, we started unexpectedly or gets automatically shaded down to protect your files and folders. Use the last known new configuration to refer to the most recent settings that worked. If a previous tab attempt was interrupted due to a program failure or because the probe or reset button was pressed, or if you answer on the course of the problem, choose the start of Windows normally. Safe mode with networking, safe mode with command prompt. Last known good configuration, your most recent settings that worked. Start Windows normally. Set the A on the keys to move the highlight to your choice. Sequence to Windows tabs. See you if you are